Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Kaylee Cosmetics. Thank you for clicking on this video, and today I'm going to be doing another video for my Zodiac Sign series, and today I'm going to be doing the sign Aquarius. But before we start, can you guys please subscribe? I have a goal to get 50 subscribers by the end of the year, and I would really appreciate it if you subscribed and like the video, because that also helps a lot. And comment any new video ideas you have and want to see in the future. So let's jump right into the video. Okay, so today we're doing Aquarius, and the colors for Aquarius are light blue and silver. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Morphe 35i Fantasy palette for our eye look. And I'm gonna try and do something different today, but I don't know how it's gonna turn out. So again, the colors are light blue and silver, so I'm just gonna go in with this blue right here and try to like make a wing or whatever. I don't know. I'm just gonna start doing something and hope it turns out well. Okay, so now I'm going to take the silver glitter right here, and I'm going to like pack this on the outer edge of the like wing to outline it. Alright, so I finished the eye, and this is how it turned out. It's like a blue wing with a silver outline. But now I'm going to do primer, and I'm going to use the L'Oreal Magic Lumi Primer. Okay, so now I'm going to use the Nomad Mainly Beach Bronzer. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with the Tarte Blush in the shade Kisses. Alright, and next I'm going to use the Ofra highlighter in the shade Star Island. Alright, now I'm going to set with the Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. Now I'm going to use the Lily Lashes Triple X Mascara. And the last step, I'm going to take the MAC Velvet Teddy Lipstick, and then we will be done with our Aquarius look. Alright, so this is our Aquarius look. I really like how this turned out. The eye look is very different from anything I've ever done before, but I think it looks really good. I love how it came out. So this is the look for Aquarius, and if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to be notified when I post a new video. And comment down below any new video suggestions you have. And thank you for watching. Have an amazing day.